It's Lawrence. And the pass is intercepted. He was looking for Ingram. Picked off by Daron Harmon.
Ready, set.
They'll start on the ground, ETN.
Now that was an excellent run. And when you see that happen, that's when you're seeing guys doing their job, and then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time running play and create extra space, you've got to hit the jackpot there.
Really good effort. He does it himself, picks up 15, also picks up the first down. Here's Lawrence. And completes it to Kirk over the middle. Give him a gain of 5 on the completion. And it's second down. Off the option, here's ETN. And he goes across midfield and down into Houston territory. And come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. Robinson will try to pick it up. He's not going to get there. That won't even be close. It was blown up in the backfield. A loss of a yard, and it brings up fourth. And they'll try and throw for it with Lawrence. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. The Jags come up empty on fourth down. And this defense is going to get the football back near midfield. Throwing now, Lawrence on first down. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete. So following the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 25. Lawrence. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. And they will score a pick six for the Texans TD. Well, we went from scoreless to 13-0 in a hurry. First, their offense had the touchdown, and now the defense comes through with one.
You can't get a better 1-2 punch than that. Pop a touchdown offense by getting one on defense. If they keep that effort up, you'll take the other sideline out of this one very quickly.